She Rides Away is a song, it's always funny, you know, a lot of the songs that I write tend to be a little bit more ballad driven, and a lot of the songs that I gravitate towards are like that as well. And so me and Joe Fisher in the A&R department of the label kind of began this, I guess, unacknowledged game of, you know, who can find the up-tempo songs that we're gonna put on this record. And I could remember him sending it to me in the first listen. There was just something about it that was intriguing. And there were some lines in there that I wasn't sure if I would have ever said or written. Just kind of one of my, you know, rules that I try not to break. But, you know, the more I listened to it, the more I just started kind of seeing myself do it. And so, which is one of the cool things about being on the road and having a band is because you more or less have your own personal demo service. And so I played the demo, and we really didn't do a whole lot to it, but we learned it enough to where I could kind of sing it and kind of imagine what I felt like I would do with it. And then we got in the studio, and Ilya, I can't even begin to reference his last name, he's Russian. Phenomenal guitar player, and we were really having a tough time getting it. It wasn't really coming where I felt like it needed to go. And God bless Ilya, the MVP, he went in there and he threw some sort of effect on a guitar, and the next thing you know, we were cranking along. And we've recently just started, you know, opening our shows with that. Not to let the cat out of the bag, but it's super cool. And Sarah Buxton again sang on it. It's just one of those songs that you know, you didn't know how great it was gonna be, but you knew it had enough potential that if you stayed with it long enough, that it would end up being one of your favorites.